JP Morgan analysts have created an index to quantify the impact of US President Donald Trump's tweets on the interest rates market. The bank named the index Wall Fifi after Trump's Cove Fifi tweet from 2017. The analysts used machine learning techniques in their own volatility model to study how his tweets have caused US government bond interest rates to either fall or rise. Subscribe to the channel for more news.